After nearly three decades of serving humanity by providing health, education, and humanitarian relief, Amamiya Medics International, a U.S. 501c3 nonprofit, has a presence that spans five continents and has impacted millions. What you see now is the vision for IMI's future, one that supports our infrastructure and projects, as well as initiatives that will ensure fiscal security as we move forward. Located at the intersection of Route 130, Route 33, and Sharon Road in Robbinsville, New Jersey, the complex would bring together facilities for IMI's global headquarters, with features for students and academics, like a state-of-the-art library and conference center that includes a climate-controlled section for rare manuscripts and space for researchers to access these delicate materials in a secure environment. As a means to ensure IMI's self-sufficiency, the complex also includes two separate structures to lease as retail and office spaces on Route 130, as well as an inpatient rehab facility, skilled nursing facility, and an assisted living facility, fulfilling a critical need at this time. Additional projections include a senior independent living high-rise, and of course, a multi-purpose hall for commercial event space. All of this development will be phased and can only happen with your support.